Food, clothes, shelter, medical care, the basic needs of human beings should be kept out of for-profit industry. I wanted to tell all my disciples, make this truth. Food is free to revive the Vedic tradition. We do not need any more wealth to align the world. We just need more intention to align the world. Through this series of Upanishadic talks on the Upanishads, I'm not just going to talk on the Upanishad, I'm going to bring back the vision of the Vedic civilization. Throughout this Upanishadic series, I'll spell out the clear vision of Vedic civilization. From the Akashic records, I'll read out the truths, how the Vedic civilization existed. As I said, I am not going to interpret, I am just going to intercept and present it to all of you. I am not just going to comment on the Upanishads alone. I am going to speak, expand, reveal the truths of the subtle nuances, the base of the Vedic civilization.
Sadguru charanam parama pavanam brahmanandam nityanandam brahmanandam nityanandam sadguru smaranam papanashanam sadguru smaranam papanashanam purnanandam nityanandam.
Shivoham.